Before you hedge those bets you placed against me, be reticent of fortunes they foretell. Your verbal death.